Fourth race, the 29th annual and 1996 Colonial 3-year-old Open Trot. They're at the start. They're off and trotting high. Falls is out of their fastest. Armbro Officer at the outside. Kramer Boy will be out in the top three. Tony Oaks along the inside, then Running C, and Score as Success is angling over to race from sixth. Over to the first turn they go. High Falls at the inside. Armbro Officer up at the outside is trying to forge on by. Kramer Boy still being feathered away on the outside third to the extreme outside of Tony Oaks. Then Running C and Score as Success. Armbro Officer trots up to take over, but it's a rapid opener of 27-1. Armbro Officer is on the lead. Score of Success is off stride at the rear of this field. Kramer Boy already up and trotting from third, gains second, and goes on against Armbro Officer into the back stretch. Trying to forge to the front for Jimmy Tactor, and making it is Kramer Boy. Kramer Boy now on the lead. Armbro Officer yielding without a tussle to sit there in second. High Falls is third, then Tony Oaks. Running C and Score of Success took himself out of it with the costly miscue for him just past the quarter bull. Front five moving into the final turn. Kramer Boy in front. Armbro Officer along in second. High Falls is going to move out again from third. Looking out from fourth, that's Tony Oaks, and Running C is fifth. They move on down to three quarters. Kramer Boy on the lead by a length. Armbro Officer following in. High Falls came out and then went back down to the pylons again. That leaves it to Tony Oaks on the outside fourth. Running C is fifth. Out of its sixth, Score of Success. Kramer Boy past three quarters in 1:26-1. They're at the top of the stretch of the 1996 Colonial Trot. Kramer Boy with just over an eighth of a mile to go. Armbro Officer Steve Condren kicks out the earplugs, and here comes Tony Oaks roaring up on the outside. A three-wide finish. Armbro Officer overtaking Kramer Boy. Tony Oaks is still trotting in. Here comes Tony Oaks to take it all. Tony Oaks conquers Armbro Officer and Kramer Boy. 1:55-1, just a fifth of a second off the track record in the 1996 Colonial Trot for Tony Oaks.